Howdy, howdy, neighbors. This is DJ Davenport bringing you Access to Bluegrass, a bluegrass show brought to you every week at this time by this station and Harper and Communication Arts of Battle Creek, Michigan, and by the Great Northern Music Store and Gettin' Picky Music Store of Howard City, Michigan. And we want to thank everybody out there for all of the nice telephone calls and emails and letters that we've been getting. We really appreciate that to no end. So for the next half hour, sit back and enjoy a good bluegrass show. Thank you.
Happy to be here. We are the Schlitz Creek Bluegrass Band from Kalamazoo, Michigan. Happy to be here today on the big screen television. We've never been on TV before.
And it shows.
This is a special treat for us. We're happy to be here on Access to Bluegrass. And we just love bluegrass music. We're not going to play folk music or anything like that. You're up for some driving grass. So let's do Morristown. Huh? Remember that one?
Remember that one.
It's on our CD, I believe.
One, two.
She got aboard the Greyhound, the driver had the diesel set to go. She was crying when she left me like I was, but I couldn't let it show. I wish I could've told her the music didn't mean that much to me. But music is my way of life, and on the road is where I have to be. coming back in Morristown. She's on the ground. She's gone and there's nothing I can do.
Now that sure was pretty. We're having too much fun, I believe. Let's introduce the boys of Schlitz Creek. I think everybody in America deserves to know these fine, talented musicians. Over here, we're proud to have him playing lead guitar for us. His name is Smokin' D, also Dave Dekema Jr. Back here, over here, on the rhythm guitar for us, his name is Theodore Noble. Over here, the old man of the group, the grandfather, keeps us in line. His name is Smilin' John Speeder. He plays the 8-string mandolin. Back here on the banjo, Mick Deaton, everybody.
Back here on the bass, the idol of American youth, it's Mr. Nick Griffith.
Or JoJo.
That was awfully nice of you to say that.
Sometimes we call him the monkey boy.
Here's one called Memory of You.
Shining for somebody else, the moon will be giving light, and all that I'll have is a memory of you, and I'm lost till the world black as night. Soon to the one that I love, and now I must travel alone. Just a wandering boy with a broken heart, sweetheart and pal is now gone. The stars will be shining for somebody else, the moon will be giving light, and all that I'll have is a memory of you, and I'm lost in a world black as night. Will be shining for somebody else. The moon will be giving light. And all that I have is a memory of you. And I'm lost in a world that is night.
Okay, that was real good, boys. Nice
Thanks.
Job. Nice job. This next song was written by a group named the Dillards, who we, one of our favorite groups, and it's written about an old moonshiner down in the hills. They changed his name, so it wasn't really Dooley, but the story happens to be true, and it's one of our most requested tunes. So get right into it. It's called Dooley.
John Speeder with the old Dooley. What are you boys laughing at?
Instead of Doug and Rodney are listening, we apologize for that.
We'd like to do one now called The Early Morning Rain. This is an old 60s tune, and we do a few tunes out of the 60s that were originally rock and roll or country or folk tunes, but we like to bluegrass them up, and I think you might like this one. It's called The Early Morning Rain.
She'll be flying for my home in about 3 cause I'm stuck here on the ground. Well, as drunk as I can be. Well, you can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train. So I best be on my way in the early morning rain.
All right, back to the bluegrass now. We're going to do one now that we got from Bill Monroe. I believe we've been doing this just about since the first day we all met at one point or another. So it's called Little Georgia Rose, one of our favorites. Bill Monroe tune, and I think we're ready to kick it off and burn it up, boys. Say we do another old rock and roll tune.
Yeah.
We're gonna do one now called I'm Walking. And I think it needs no further introduction. Let's kick it off.
I'm on in your company, I'm hoping that you're
Looks like you've done it before, boys. Good job. All right, I guess we got about two left before we get out of here, so we're going to do an old-time one now called the Alabama Jubilee. Not a traditional bluegrass tune, but again, we'll put
I'd say it was traditional.
Well, you wouldn't say it was bluegrass, would you?
No,
you
wouldn't. Come on.
Here's my...
We could debate that.
Well, maybe we should.
Let's call it traditional.
We're going to do a traditional tune now, Alabama Jubilee.
That would be me, I guess.
Watch your step, one-legged toe dancing round on his toes. Throws away the crunch and holler, hey, let her go. And then it's hail, hail, the gang's all here for the Alabama step, watch your step, one leg and toe, dance around on his toe. Go away and punch and holler, hey, let her go. And let us hail, hail, the game's all here for the Alabama Jubilee. Watch your step, one-legged Joe dancing round on the stove. Throws away the crutch and holler, hey, let her go. And then it's hell, hell, the gig's all here. Oh, the Alabama
the old traditional bluegrass tune, Alabama Jubilee. We want to thank you everybody for allowing us into your living rooms and bedrooms and wherever you may be on this beautiful morning or afternoon. We're happy to be here on the Access to Bluegrass, and we had a good time this half hour. I'd say things went all right. We're going to end things here with the old instrumental tune called the Farewell Blues. We thank you again for sitting with us through this last half hour. You were great company.
Well, it looks like the old clock on the wall has caught up with us, and it's time to pack up our gear and get out of here and let another fine program come on. Thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate that. And we appreciate the cards and letters and emails and telephone calls, whatever. We really appreciate those, folks. It makes this all worthwhile. And we want to thank our people behind the scenes, our whole crew. There's a bunch of them, so I can't name all of them. Until next time, this is DJ Davenport wishing you and yours the very, very best. And take care of one another. You couldn't take care of nicer people. Bye.